So all of us are at risk of developing breast cancer in general. One in eight women on this earth will develop or at a risk of developing breast cancer. What surprised me, having looked at the research outcomes, was about a third of women would not come forward early enough to present with their symptoms because they don't know enough about what the treatment options are. And that's worrying. There are multiple options available for different types of breast cancer, and the advances have been far-reaching in the last decade.
One of the significant advances we have made, though, has been in the area of breast screening. And all countries with high breast screening rates have, in the last 10 years, shown much higher cure rates of breast cancer as a consequence.
Breast cancer can be diagnosed early thanks to mammograms, and we can treat it thanks to this LINAC in only 5 fractions with deep inspiration breath hold to avoid the heart and other organs and catalysts.
In these times of COVID, please take care of yourself and remember to do your self-care items, mammograms, self-exams, and seeing a physician if you have any concerns.
I understand that during the times of the pandemic, that a lot of women have had some reluctance to enter a healthcare facility. But please be reassured that all healthcare providers have taken extraordinary measures to keep their patients and their staff safe.
If you are experiencing symptoms with your breasts or are worried, please come forward. Let us help you see your GP, get referred to an expert breast clinic, and get looked at and get scanned so that we can help you in case you do have breast cancer, because early diagnosis is straight away equal to better outcomes.